Nobody will hire you.
The impossible dream.
Are you saying that nobody in New York will work with me?
The unbeatable
foe. Oh, no, that's too limiting. Nobody in Hollywood wants to work with you either. I can't even send you up for a commercial. You played a tomato for 30 seconds. They went a half a day over schedule because you wouldn't sit down.
Yes, it wasn't logical.
You were a tomato! A tomato doesn't have logic! A tomato can't move!
That's what I said. So if he can't move, how's he going to sit down, George?
What's the next step?
There is none. We had our shot. It didn't fly. We move on.
You mean give up?
Look, I'm trying to do something that's important.
This is not important.
It's important to me. Okay? Maybe not to you or your cynical friends whose only ambition is to go viral. But to me, this is, my God, this is my career. This is my chance to finally do some work that actually means something.
Need something to who?
This is my quest.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me.
Stop has collided with my
to be willing to die.
You've been ferocious. You've been relentless. You've been telephone fucking jailed.
You don't understand. I could have had class. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody instead of a bum.
Just because you want it doesn't mean it can happen. Okay? It's one in a million, even if you have Brando's talent. It's not going to happen for you.
And the world.
Maybe I'm not good enough.
Will be better for this.
Maybe I'm one of those people that seven, has always that wanted to do it. But it's like a pipe dream. You change your dreams and then you grow up.
I have not seen that.
That record's going to hold for a while.